Our homie said he got some good pussy and tried meth after once. That's the kind of head I want. I want a head to go make me do meth. So if you got a head that's gonna make me do meth, let me know. I played this song for my roommate Charlie. He heard the 80s sample and he was like, oh, you should do like an 80s style video and like do like a disco theme. But then I realized like way deep into it that disco isn't even the fucking 80s. Disco like is like 70s and like late 60s, but I wasn't there. My stepdad swiped up on my fucking Instagram story and he was like, disco is not in the 80s. And that nigga was there, so he would know. He was there, bro. Scam City, credit, I'm a delegator, can't stop, punch her like Solange in the elevator. Obviously, she was beating Jay-Z's ass in the fucking elevator, but I wasn't literally talking about, like, punching, but, like, punching is, like, another word for, like, credit card fraud. Like, you're punching in the cards. So, like, niggas in my city can't stop punching. They can't stop doing credit card fraud and scamming. And I just turn your bitch mouth to a playscape. Watch her kiss her friend, turn them tongues on a play date. Let shorty eat this meat like some Cane's chicken. Tie her up before I hit it so I came different. Cane's is fire. Niggas in Detroit don't know about Cane's. They got Cane's here in St. Louis, but they don't got Cane's in Detroit. That shit is fire. So, like, if my dick tastes like cane sauce, that's a good thing. What if I could nut cane sauce? I can't fuck with no lame bitches. My high school friends still fucking with the same bitches. Bro, these niggas need to stop. I'd be on Instagram. Like, the girls that niggas was trying to fuck in, like, ninth grade, like, they still, like, trying to fuck with. You a grown-ass man, and you still trying to fuck. I'm gonna probably cut her name off. She bad though. Hold up, I get it though. Brand new white fit like I'm Mr. Clean. Growing up, Lil Caesars or the Mickey D's. Yeah, I fuck with Coney, but I never went to Nicky D's. Niggas on my street kept the heat inside them Dickie D's. Yeah, when I was growing up, man, we was eating McDonald's or like Little Caesars pizza at least 5 days a week. Every time you eat a hot and ready, it feels good. But it's only good in the city. You go to the fucking Little Caesars in like Bloomfield and that shit is garbage. That shit tastes like, it tastes like diarrhea and Clorox. 12 pull up, put the Addy in her butt, swallow all the weed, got some sour in her gut. A couple people asked me if like people do Addy through the ass. And I was like, fuck no. I mean, if you do, I guess you can. But that's not what I meant. I meant like, if I were, I have narcotics and the police assumed that they were not for me, that would be troubling. So hence like put the Addy in her butt, like you're hiding it from the police when you get pulled over. So you don't get in trouble for it. Not like I'm trying to get an Adderall high by fucking putting it in my anus like that. And swallow all the weed, put a sour in it. Yeah, same thing, like, oh, we gotta hide the weed. So it's like if you swallow all the weed and it's like sour, it's that shit is gonna make you very sick though. You should probably just get caught with it at this point, because that shit's not gonna be good, bro. Six rings, MJ, go to no argument. Big depressive episode, look like Lori Markkanen. Big depressive episode, look like Lori Markkanen. It's a play on the side of Baby Lion where he's like, big ass shotgun, look like Lori Markkanen. But for me, it's just a depressive episode. Much less fun, equally dangerous. BET, bro, long and niggas dumb enough. CTE head, that shit going dumb as fuck, nigga. Because remember, like, all them NFL niggas got CTE, and then they head was fucked up, and then they go home and they kill their whole family in town, and then themselves. And the NFL was like, oh, we didn't know, but they knew. That's the kind of head I'm trying to get. Yes, killer head. Kill your family head.
Murder-suicide head.
I want that shit to go make you... I want the kind of head that's going to make me fear for my life. That fear. That terrifying head. That I'm in trouble.
I could die right now.
I could die right now, head. I'm going to eat the pussy twice if she didn't come enough. Don't try and disrespect me if you ain't done enough, nigga. That's Scam City. Dumbass, episode 3. Bitch.
So you killed Ronald Reagan in your video. Why'd you do that?
Man, fuck Ronald Reagan. Ronald Reagan a bitch. And everybody love him. He's like the greatest enemy you can have because not only is he like a terror, but he's also a hero to white people. And if you're a hero to white people, you're probably not good. Anybody who white people treat as a hero figure was probably a really fucked up person except Tony Hawk. That's it.